Yeti. Okay. Yeti.
Okay. I hope this sounds better. Okay. I hope this sounds better. I hope this sounds better. I hope this sounds better.
Anyone? I don't know. Actually, still. What happens? I don't know. Actually, still. What happens? Okay. Investing in way too much money into something like this already. There should be an option now. Why did you not sell? Most emerge as natives. On.
Well, let's hope that works.
Okay, and we are going live.
I hope the sound is a lot better. I hope it's not too loud. If it is too loud, somebody just needs to let me know. I hope that gain's a lot better.
And it looks like that is working. Yeah, Maestro Chan is still at the top of the list.
What was I doing?
Blue, blue, blue. Oh, I need to get up my gold. Okay, so level 28, that's where I should be starting. There's one of the... Oh, my map gone out. There it is. All ruins. Was this where I needed to be? Oh, I still need to fight a big thing. How did I get myself so turned around? Ooh, this is going to be nice. Calling wand. I'm going to need it for the SRS build eventually. Seeing that I am working with minions. That could be nice to have, especially white. It means I can add to it what I need. And vitality can each go one more, and then they need to stop. Already running out of. Why does it feel like the damage of move massively on? Anyone called? That's iron.
Beast of burden.
I want that? No, I don't really want it. Here's my damage in 70s. What do I feel like it can be more? What do I feel like it needs to be more? What am I missing? What did I miss? Falling magma, elemental. I don't think I need you. Wave of conviction. I think I'm gonna pop that with magma. Went up a little bit. Look that way.
must have time to gather my will.
Did I go completely the wrong way? Yes, I did. Just the fact that it gives. Oh no, that's got fire resistance as well. Okay, that will matter. Swap these two. What are the chances? One of two ways to go and I fuck up both of them. Time for this fight. Defenses 27, 54, 61. Lightning is good, cold is decent, fire is shit. Thank you.
that's gonna be nice.
Where you belong, nightmare. The faithful need not fear your kind.
Red boots. It's a force lock, but that is mostly strength and intelligence. I might be able to get a 4 blue out of that. Do I ever need a 4 blue? No. What I do need is a red. Red. 2 blue, red, red. Master Chan, good evening. How are you doing, man?
Sarn, birthplace of the Templar. A fitting place to put things right. Must have time to gather.
You should potentially hear a difference in the microphone. It should be a little bit crisper now. At least I hope it's actually noticeable. Keep those two to that. Keep that. That's nice though. Nope.
Don't do anything I would.
I just want to make sure you can hear me. Okay, that's awesome. And yeah, no worries. No, I decided yesterday, because after the stream yesterday, I decided to actually like watch the stream to see how it went. And yeah, nobody told me I was breathing like an idiot into the mic. So I decided I went out today and I bought myself a Blue Yeti. So it should be clearer and it should pick up less background noise. If it does, just let me know. I need 5. Badly. Nope. Nope. I can work with that and then get fire from somewhere else. 41, 62, 60.
I've no time. Why are you still standing there?
You get in there.
Good luck to you.
She's 495. Is there anything in here that's worth using?
That would be nice. Because it's three white sockets, but can't use that. It's a wand. Oh, it's a dagger, sorry. Level 53, can't use it. Okay.
I must have time to gather my will. Life in his right hand, death in his left. And then there are those who fell through the Lord's fingers.
Don't tell me I just covered an entire corridor that doesn't go anywhere. Yes, I did.
A dead man and a living machine. There's your truth, heretic. Embrace your martyrdom, heretic.
Enough of this.
No, did I not speak to her?
Keep your
goodbye.
There's no ways I did not speak to her. Even in the right place right now. Yeah, the slums. How did I miss her?
I must have time to gather my will.
Oh, I didn't speak to her. Oh my gosh, okay.
I don't mean to sound
You have made peace. Return.
Where did I just go?
I need to give. Be careful.
I walk. Tread carefully, exile.
This is neither the time nor the place.
Tolman's dead.
It was. Oh, no, convocation, not conductivity.
General Grivis, goodbye.
Victoria was a poet. What in?
Good luck to you.
How did you freak? Okay, let's actually so first go get that bust.
I can't remember, was there three or four busts? Ah, there's only three.
That's convenient. Got no reason to go into that crypt. I've already got the sentence trial done. It's a vol ruin. I don't want to go inside there. Further up, or is it further down? Must have been further down. Oh, I had that all wrong. I've gone too far. The docks is further up this way. The waypoint is down here, if I'm not mistaken. I hate it when that happens. Are you so busy playing at the moment, Maestro? We're doing a blighted map, big tower defense. I want to pretend like I know what the hell you're talking about, but I'm guessing that's a maps thing, right? old dig mechanic that works like tower defense. Okay, that could actually be quite cool. Tower defense in this game. How the hell does that work? Is it like multiple towers that you have to jump between? Or is it just like one central tower that you need to look after? That's a nice ring. That's a very nice ring. Slippers. Don't need the decks for that. Build towers and defend a thing from... That actually sounds like it could be fun. But let me guess, fun in the sense of it's an absolute nightmare. As well. I've heard, I can't remember who the video was, I'd love to give the person credit, but I was watching a video and a person explained that endgame is fun because you get to tailor the game for how you want. If you like bossing, there's bosses. If you like map clearing, there's map clearing. There's a little bit of everything for everybody come to the endgame. Hold on. Oh, that would be nice. Okay, that's pretty awesome. Well, now I know at least something to look forward to when it comes to... Oh, come on, you can make that jump. Apparently not. You can do heists or delve or sanctum if you want. Yeah, I tried the new league. Well, the one that's almost over. I'm not a fan of it. I think that's why right now I'm just playing on standard. You need to map to do the other things. Ah, okay. Yeah, I think the biggest thing for me is going to be when I get to that point. If I get to that point with this build, it's going to be trying to figure out how the hell I navigate that clusterfuck of things. And that's where I'm going to rely on someone like you quite a lot. Where the hell is Fairgraves? There he is. Is how expensive everything is because of an inflated economy. But isn't it just like that right now because it's late into the season? Or was it pretty expensive straight from the get-go?
Something eternal remains in this empire.
Actually, I've almost been to the last league. Okay. What was the last league? I can't remember. I don't think I played. I think I took a break from the game for like a solid year, if not more. Those are really cheap instead of some reason. That was like Headhunter or mate. Are those uniques or what are those? Those are belts. Wait a second. I need to have a look. I found a unique belt, but for the life of me, I can't remember what the name of it is. That's nice. Two main belts that people like. Okay. I'm gonna laugh myself silly if one of the belts that I got is actually one of them. It wasn't. Damn it, I'm guessing you actually saw the part of the stream where I hovered over the belt. Oh, okay. Well, we can always have a look. Just keeping in mind it was not obtained on this character. Jewel. Got so many of those freaking jewels. Just give me 1 second.
Believe me, not a cockroach.
Let's see if I was right or not. Maybe it was it. What are those things called? Headhunter and Mage Blood. Nope, Feast Bind. And only requires level 11. Never mind. It was not one of them. Would have been really awesome though.
Beatles poet.
I never used him.
Good luck to you.
Okay, then we go up to Bosks. Okay, going to take a quick intermission. I'm actually pretty hungry, so I just want to go grab some food. So I'm just going to put it over, and I will be back in about 10 minutes. Well, a little bit longer, maybe like 20 minutes.
killed it.
Okay, I am back. I have had some food. The belly is happy. And now I can continue streaming. Okay, and now we are going to stream for the rest of the night. It is. Okay, so yes, we are going into these now. Minion damage. So this.
Where will your journey end, exile?
You chose the road, or God. Must have time to gather.
Well, these are interesting. Core speed, evasion, anti shield, raise zombies have. Why don't you do raise? Me.
Ooh.
And so, I take my first steps into damnation incarnate.
Just keep following the path, see where it goes.
Got a funny feeling this is gonna go to a dead end.
I'm just going to look back around to the... We still remember going the right way. Wait, don't... Oh. Keep that.
I'll just make a big ass loop. Yes, I did.
Bye. Those two. Why did I have to get them in the first place if I was never going to get them? Minions have 240 accuracy. Have 250 accuracy. That's random as shit. Why did I have to get them in the first place if I was never gonna use them? I don't feel like that became a lot bigger.
Your conviction drives you, heretic. But have you thought what it might drive others to do in return? You
rest while you
are
crushed by flame burst, firestorm, shock nova. I don't think there's anything here that I need.
We have claimed well.
Piety's off to me.
No, I don't want to sell that. Actually, I don't want to sell those.
Bring me back something nicer.
These inside, yeah, these are things that I could use it on. They don't seem bad. Then you. I have either one of those. I have anything that affects minions. Doesn't look like it.
Where?
Yes, I'm looking for Raging Spirit, Mellow Split. See, that's by that point. Flash. The... Okay, so we basically want to have a look at switching over to minions now already. For that I need a blue red. I'm not going to get water wall. So I need summon rage. Great.
Be careful.
You know, it's going to make my life a lot easier if I just go to the Ebony Barracks and go to the library where I've got access to all the... rather than running back and forth between these guys.
I must have time to gather.
I technically should not have made that switch until I was actually ready to. It's fine. It's the library. I'll take it from there and see. Okay, now I need to start keeping an eye out for certain sockets. Just ran the longest possible way around. Hold off on any leveling up right now until I've got what I actually need. That's what I'm looking for.
should have maybe come with a bit more stuff. 5% cake. What am I looking for? Burning. I got no idea which one of those I need. It's fine.
Go with care, friend.
Sell off everything and then grab all the.
There you go.
Currency I can. Sell them.
Stay out of the shadows. They bite.
Put this away. Let's put this away. No. I don't think there's anything else. I think it ends up mostly just being that currency. Library. Talking to myself at this point, I think.
May reason preserve.
We want someone. Right. Damage. Splash support. Elemental.
Damage to the attack
support. And then the last blue one we're not gonna get because that only gotten done. I think. Act 4, the Eternal Light. Okay, so Act 4, we're not Act yet. Okay, so. And faster attacks. And then faster attack. Together. Super blue, which is frost blue. I don't think I've got access to convocation yet. Convocation. Oh, it's blue. Convocation, there we go. And it's Frostblink with that. Elemental.
I need clarity, determination, and
haste. Clarity, I have got. Determination. And haste. Don't know the decks for that, so that's gonna be a problem.
I mean,
that I think I only get later on. I think I'm gonna. Summon Holy Relic, Critic Spirit, Golem, Phantasm
Support, and Elemental Army Support.
Army support, and the last one is feeding frenzy. Okay,
I'm missing two gems. Unleash support, and summon carrion golem.
So I now need to make all of those somehow fit into my gear. That's gonna be fun. Put this stuff away.
And you can...
What's going on?
Alright. So. I need a blue, red, red, blue.
Stay out of the shadows.
What do I have in sight? I need a blue, red, red, blue. One that I can actually wear. Level 50. Level 39. That's option. Corrupted, I can't change that. Change my main freaking weapon as well. Focus quickly. Doesn't say. I only need one four slot. Take you off. Here's my slot. I need a blue, blue, red, red. Excellent. Oh, blue, red, red. There's blue, blue. That's gonna waste too much dex and intelligence, so it's mostly not gonna get a blue blue.
You're right.
Shield 70. That off. Why am I putting that in there? I'm not using those skills anymore. In there we think convocation and the mental. And yes, we hear that. Another blue, blue, blue. Elemental army and feeding frenzy. That goes. I need a blue. This will work, but I need to do the amount of.
Good luck to you.
That works. Not for now, that's gonna work. That works perfect. I can summon Raging Spirit, melee splash support, and okay, so I've actually got my main damage dealer. Actually, killing tool. Now I need Holy Flame. come out. Ability. That's gonna be. Crosslink. Link is. RT and determinate.
You're right.
That's actually perfect. Good. Deep slam. I don't actually want to leap. Clarity can go in. Determination. Clearly won. That.
I heard the flash for that.
No, because I'm not using it. Come out as well.
Stay out of the shadows.
There's the thing. I need a read. Perfect. Nice. Thank you. This is my clarity. Terminate. Clarity. And then I've got that. Let's go. Be nice. Come on. No, what did you do? Cute. I need a lot more of chromatic orbs. Technically. Don't like that. Oh fuck. Around with that. Was attack support and elite slam, that's okay. Metal Vash, Vitality, Rolling Magma, Flame. I don't, because there's no reason for it. All of this can get sold.
Talamoana.
You getting by?
Bring me back something nice, huh?
Not have an leech inside for some reason. No ways, I've got an unleash inside you. I'll step out and say there's no freaking ways.
And the other one is for some reason.
Summon carrier. I do have a summon carrying column. What the hell? Okay. So that's going to come with me, and that gets placed in field. That works. Okay, round two. I need to get my defenses up. Because right now, I think we're in 41, 62, 50. So first thing is fire. Okay, so let's take my gloves. I need fire. Not enough space for more mods. Fair enough. Can I put it in here? Fire resistance. That's going to make it level 40. That's going to be a problem. Do level 1 fire resistance. I could do that. Left resistance. 64. It's better. No, next is... lightning resistance. Nope, that's going to make 40. That. Obviously can't put lightning. That. Lightning resistance. It's going to make... That. Lightning resistance is going to make a level 40. Okay, so I have to wait until I'm level 40. That's the... Put it on there. Oop. Can I do this? I don't think I can do anything with this. Actually. Lightning resistance is going to make it level 40 as well. Okay, that's... I'm only level... Right now, so 6 levels. That is... Okay, so then I'm supposed to go up to that.
Minions. 3%.
5. Just effect offering. Okay, let's get first. So, probably that one. Well, they have haste for right now. Okay, so that's gonna take a while to level up. Prettiest thing in the world, that's for sure. How do I actually determine what the damage output is? It was. Is this right? Imagine this can do a lot of damage if it gets leveled up correctly. Guessing I just need to level it up now. Splash support. Okay, so I'm still looking for the flame thing for Foy Graves. And that could be anywhere. Normally you find it as you wander, but I haven't found it. Guessing it's gonna be a bitch to find now. That's the doorway. Not worried about that right now. Damage ain't so great. I'm hoping this is one of those things that, like, one moment it's shit and then the next moment it just absolutely fucking ramps up.
Every stone placed for the glory of God.
I should probably go do the ascendancy trial before this. Ooh, that feels like it's doing a bit better. Increased maximum life. Put that one in place though. don't have any refund points left, so how do I get rid of that? I think I do have orbs of regret. Jagged foil. Why am I finding so many rares? Okay, that's looking a lot nicer. Please tell me there's a waypoint. I know there's a waypoint somewhere. I really did not want to do this fight right now. No, stand by it, I'm not going to do this fight right now. I knew there was one, I just got an idea where.
Come over here.
Don't do anything I would.
Another one.
The gem link, you piety. Unfortunately, piety was simply a puppet of a greater.
Increased offer. Got an orb of regret, Doctor. What does orb of regret look like? So, this is fine. God, I hope I'm right for this.
Stand before the gates of the Lord's Labyrinth. Within these walls, the Lady of Justice doth preside. The goddess is watching.
I do not know how this is gonna go. I don't think I'm putting out nearly enough damage.
Oh, the weary traveler draws close to the end of the path. Some things that slumber should never be awoken. Inexhaustible. Pity the Emperor who sits alone on his throne.
Well, I survived. Kind of. I think we're at that point where we need to switch out the and use strict. I actually wouldn't do any of these trials.
When the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to emperor is only as efficient as those he commands. Show me your resolve. One of your lessons was complete, Ascendant.
Never remember what the hell it is. Friends list. Well, the crossings are like this. I refuse to believe that they... How do you navigate this place? I just potentially picked up my answer. This could potentially be... No, it's Dex. Fuck.
Aspirant can afford to
last promising. Fight.
An emperor must keep those promises.
A throne to myself,
is the most
okay.
Devious trap of them all. No two battles are alike. Before your emperor, you are worthy. Before the goddess of justice, you are worthy. Receive our blessings, embrace our gifts, and rise ascendant. For this is the ending that we all deserve.
That actually looks pretty decent. Where is my summon bird? Oh, here. Okay, Odin.
When bound by faith and respect. Side. The flock will overwhelm the wolf.
Crusade. So. Intelligence not gonna work. Okay, let's go do that. Let's fight now. Gardens, let's pick up them.
Thank you.
No way you're shooting me. Well, that works. Got my red, red, blue, blue. Nice. Hold. Oh, heist. I rather strength. This thing didn't give me strength. Where'd my strength go? These item stats will be ignored. Strength and dexterity. Where did my strength and dexterity fall? What did I unequip for to form? Sterity. Okay.
Exile has tested you, my brother. Now let's see what God has to say.
Submit, heretic!
Have you ever seen the true face of God, exile?
Die! The light of divinity! This world is an illusion, exile. Exiling me, you were my Genesis, Dauntless. And now, here I stand, countless miles and wonders later, honored to be your revelation.
You have...
May these waters wash away my sins and baptize me anew.
open Dominus.
I am Tas.
Of course.
Don't die.
Whether it is sick, go where you are needed.
Money.
Take care.
Sorry, God. We must love not to abuse your creations. Must have time to gather my wealth.
I think I am going to call it a night.
there. Let me take a bit of a break. I might take a little later on. Those of you that are following me, you will get a notification of when I start streaming again. If not, then hopefully I'll see more of you guys tomorrow. Keep our heads up, grow, and make a community. Thank you very much, everybody. Have a lovely evening. Or day.